about me.
You're joking.
That's what it says.
Right.
So that's 4 and 2.
Wait. It does say if the table tennis balls are stuck at the speed control mechanism, turn the handle in the direction. Which direction? I'm going to turn it backwards now. Yeah, it doesn't work if you turn it forwards.
Right.
One wrong.
So that's 3 and 4 then.
What's happened?
Stop.
45 degrees.
Hello?
Right.
You technically have 1-1, I think.
Oh, I think we can just about call that 3-1 on a good day.
You think 3-1?
Well, maybe I didn't position this quite right against here.
Just aim it that way.
Like that?
Just turn it the other
way. Turn it round?
Yeah, so you can do it work.
Is that on the instructions?
No.
Like that? No.
Yeah.
I can't see what the difference is.
Absolutely no.
Like that?
Yeah.
Ah, 4 and 4.
Three and one. Just fire him in.
Yeah. Okay.
2 and 2.
2 and 2. Yes.
Four and four. It was on top.
It was on top. Yes.
Three and four.
Who decided one?
Yeah, I think that's better.
One revolution every 2 seconds?
Yeah.
I'd say that's 1 and 0.
I'd say that was 1 and 0, yes, it's a...
Yes, 4 plus 4.
I also noticed some conceptual errors in the design. 1 plus 0.
So we get that 2 plus 2. That's an average of 1 plus.
Like that. Ooh, now, this is completely random if you look at it. Don't put that one in top. Can you see? No? Okay. I'm quite hopeful about this. Ooh. 3 and 3.
3 and 3.
22, big or small?
If it goes that way, then it goes like that. Come on, sir.
45 degrees.
It's breaking, huh?
Yeah. It's not going to last very long.
It's not going to last. Ready?
45 degrees. 3 plus 4, then.
3 plus 4.
Group one.
common theme are the ones that actually work.
What the rubber band? The
simplest one.
Four and two. Oh, three and two. Four and two.
Come so. Like that?
Three and three.
Okay, there are the containers are in there.